I wish I wasn't making a video right now about Kendrick Lamar really using the name of Jesus Christ to support abortion and publicly mocking Jesus as he had a crown of thorns on his head in his performance. Am I really doing a reaction video to this right now? Yes, the reason I am is because I'm gonna show you guys obvious proof that Satan is working his hand in modern day entertainment and music that you aren't even aware of.